Hey everyone, so today I'm doing something that I've needed to do for a very long time, but I've been avoiding. I'm going through my makeup and decluttering it. I'm going to be getting rid or giving away of a lot of my makeup because I use the same few products. I'm going to be redoing my storage so I have a nice clean desk that's not cluttered, because when it's cluttered it makes me anxious, it makes me not want to do anything. I'm going to be organizing my clothing. Today it's Sunday, I'm getting everything organized, and we're going to start with my makeup, and then I'm going to do a little bit of a makeup collection video on how I store it. So I'll show you the state of what's going on right now. Don't get scared, but yes, this is going down. It's going down today. Okay, so this is everything that I have. I kind of threw everything on my bed. Before, all of this was like just a mess everywhere. So here, there's a method to my madness. My foundations, which I'm gonna go through and clean all the bottles. My brushes, which I'm gonna go through, pick my favorite ones that I use all the time, clean and get rid of the old ones or give them to my mom or something. Here is, I have all my palettes and my eye stuff that I need to go through and get rid of. Here I have all of my blushes and stuff, which I do pretty much use all of them, but I'm gonna go through, keep the ones out that I actually use all the time. Here's my concealers and my highlighters. More brushes. Here are the lip products that I don't really use. Here are my lip products that I use pretty much, not even all the time, like the lip products I like. Garbage. Or things I don't want, or things I'm giving away. And then this is like more highlighters. So, this is my makeup. I'm going through it all, and I am going to get rid and organize it and fix everything. I think of my kit, which I'm gonna dust off and clean. Super dirty, super old, but I'm gonna put like my makeup and stuff, and then in the bottom ones, the bigger ones, I'll put like my bathing suits or my socks or stuff. So let's see how this goes. And this is gonna go in my closet because my room is not that big. So I'm gonna go through and keep the foundations I wanna keep on my actual dresser for like every day, and then I'm gonna put the ones I don't use every day in my drawers. I think this one's gonna be my bronzers and powders that I use all the time. So in my blush bronzer drawer, I kept the Becca Shimmering Skin Perfector Blush Duo. We know I love this. I kept the Milani bronzer in Soleil. I like putting that as like a bronzer topper. The Tom Ford bronzer in Gold Dust, and then the Charlotte Tilbury Bronze and Glow. I also kept the Hoola bronzer. So those are gonna be my go-to bronzers and highlighters. For another highlighter, I kept this other Becca highlighter from, it's called the Gradient Glow. I think it's only available at Ulta. It's really, really good. Trace Gold from MAC. And then my all-time favorite blush, Melba by MAC. And then Milani Luminoso. Obsessed with those. This bronzer is also really good from Becca. It's the Capri bronzer, but I dropped it, so I need to go and I need to fix that. So I'll probably look up a video and tell you guys if it works. So much better, so decluttered. It's probably so boring for you guys, but this is what I'm doing today, so let's vlog it. I'm just really trying, like, okay, so basically what started this all is that I've been feeling very cluttered, I've been feeling very unmotivated, I've been feeling very kind of even depressed. I wanna say I have so much stuff. I'm gonna be doing my clothes after, like decluttering my clothes, selling a lot of my clothes. I just started not wanting to do anything. And I think it's because my life was so cluttered. So we are going through decluttering everything, and I'm hoping that is going to make me feel better. So what should we put? I think I'm gonna do face powders in this one. My Coty Airspun. Also, this It Cosmetics Bye Bye Pores, if you bake with it, I feel like it's kind of like that Urban Decay powder that you're supposed to like mix in with your foundation. It literally makes you look flawless. A little bit dry, but it makes you look flawless. This powder, the RCMA powder, is really good, but I don't use it enough, so it's going to go into my makeup drawer. Before highlighting was really a thing, I was watching Lauren Curtis, and she used Albatross to highlight, which is still really pretty, but mine broke, so I don't think I have enough to like salvage it, but this was like before highlighting was even a thing. Albatross was like my favorite highlighter. And then I remember I was reading, what was it? A book about a marlin fish, I want to say. I don't know. But there was Albatross, and it was like a symbol for like for something. And I was like, that makes so much sense because it was like a white bird. I have no idea, but I was using albatross and there was an albatross in my book and I just thought it was the coolest thing ever. Go through and organize better, but this is basically this, like my palettes and stuff. Then this is, I still kept a lot of stuff. I still have a hard time throwing it all out. Okay, so it's the next day. I have some errands to run and then I have to work all day. So I'm gonna show you what I did because I'm actually pretty, really happy with how my room turned out. It was like having a party outside. So I'm gonna show you what I did. This was a complete disaster. Now it's very decluttered. I can still get rid of a few things, but I need to find a place for them. So then we have my mirror, which everyone asks about all the time. It's a mirror from IKEA that I use marble sticky tape to cover. And then this is my makeup area, as you guys saw. So under here I have my palette. Ooh. Under here I have my palettes. Here I have my makeup today. I use this, which I don't know how I feel about it. My skin has been very dry, so I need to find like a good tinted moisturizer, but I always want like that full coverage, so I don't know what to do. My coffee, and then so it just looks a lot more like decluttered. And in my closet, here it is. The light doesn't work, so I'm sorry. So on this side, we have all my sweaters, my shoes down here, some more sweaters up there. Here we have like jackets and like different clothing, like tops and dresses. Here we have like other things, my hats, my scarves, my thing. This is like where my makeup is, all my extra makeup. Here's my bras and everything. And today, TNA leggings. You guys always ask me to link them in the down bar and I always forget. So this video, they will be linked. And if they don't, you can hold it against me. This sweater is the L&M sweater. Obsessed with her sweaters. It did shrink a little bit in the wash, but I'm happy because it was a little bit longer when I first got it. I think Louis Vuitton should make their straps shorter because I would wear this as like a shoulder bag. I don't know why, I find it so cute. Like, I wish they had made their like it possible to be like a lot shorter so it could go here. You guys love this jacket. This is the one from Zara. Where's the tag? The Zara, it's this one. The denim jacket. But I was putting it on the other day and look at that. Look at that. How does that even happen? So I'm being a little bit ghetto today, but I temporarily glued it shut using this. So I think I need to glue it a little bit more right there. Okay, so I just finished up getting my eyelashes done. Whenever I get my eyelashes done, I don't know why I put on makeup. I put on makeup because I had other things to do after, but like my makeup always gets all messed up after I finish them. But now I'm going to Starbucks. I think I'm gonna pick up some like a sandwich or something. I know it's not the healthiest, but I have a lot to get done today and I haven't eaten anything. It's 1:30. Oh, look at Allie. Look at Allie go with her triple sec. I'm at a red light. Don't kill me. I love the smell of this stuff. Ooh, so freaking good. Oh, and here's some lipstick. This is mine! Put that back in there. By the way, this little star pendant here, don't worry, I'm not driving, is part of the same day shipping sale. So, get on that. I don't really want to put my jacket on, so I think I'm just gonna make a run for it. I can't wait till I don't have to wear like huge winter jackets. Sometimes like I don't fully know exactly what I want from Starbucks, so I get like I panic and then I just like order random shit. Like, how did I end up with a iced caramel latte with almond milk? Like, I've never ordered that in my life. Don't ask me. Also got a sandwich, which they changed their sandwich bag. So I guess it's a take care of everything day while I have Ellie's car. I am going to get a pedicure and a manicure at 3:30. I had to go to the mall anyways, so I'm just going to quickly get a pedicure and a manicure. because I need it really bad, and I haven't had a pedicure in a few months, and I just need to get my shit together because I just need it. I need it. I need to do my nails. They're like gross. Honestly, the place I'm going to, it's in the mall. It's not my favorite, but it's the most convenient for me, and honestly, they do overcharge. There's no denying it. They overcharge their prices. They're in the mall. Also the cleanest one. So I have a lot, I don't know, something about a pedicure, like sticking your foot in a tub that like millions of other people have probably stuck their foot in, is kind of nauseating to me. But if it's not clean, and the one here is clean, so that's why I don't mind kind of paying a little bit extra, because I know it's I assume it's really clean. It looks really clean, so I'm a little bit more comfortable with that. Ring in my house. By the way, this is the color I did my nails. It is give me a prosecco, I think, or see you in prosecco. I don't know. I will try to find it. It's an OPI shellac color. Okay, so it is Saturday. It is 2 a.m. I got home around 1, and I caught up on some emails for CNC, which I will give you guys an update about that, my personal emails and all that, because I took a little bit of a few hours break today. And now I just washed my face, but I was thinking of doing on my blog. My blog, if you didn't know, is just tonysevdalis.co, because someone took tonysevdalis.com, which is odd, but whatever, tonysevdalis.co. So I was thinking of doing a segment on my blog about my product of the week, like my current favorite, my product of the week, my favorite product. I'll do it every Sunday, so I can talk about my favorite product that I've been loving of like recently, that week or whatever. Just like a little quick thing, talking about why I love it. Honestly, I love my blog, but even in school, I was never the best writer. Like writing kind of, it was really hard for me to put what I wanted to say in words, but I got this little set from Sephora. This is really dirty. It's the Tatcha Pure One Step Camellia Cleansing Oil and the Polished Classic Rice Enzyme Powder. You're meant to use these two together, and the bomb. So good. So I was thinking, but they're also really expensive, like really expensive. So I was thinking of just writing about it on my blog. Every week there'll be a new product. So after I cleanse my face with those two products, I use, like, I'm at the very bottom of my witch hazel. I have to go to the store and pick up another witch hazel to go to the brow bar. But I thought I was going to use the Alginus Genius Liquid Collagen. I've been hearing a lot about this, so I thought I would use it. I've been taking a little bit more breaks from lactic acid. Like I said, I have a huge mama right there. But my skin has overall been really good. For my moisturizer, normally I use Egyptian Magic at night. So we're going to continue going with that, because my holy grail. Try not to get it in your hair, because it's literally like Vaseline. And then on my pimples, if I have one, I love the Clean and Clear Invisible Blemish Treatment. Put that there. To whiten my teeth, I'm going to be using this Coco Shine. It's just a natural coconut teeth whitening powder. It's like the black powder. Just be careful, because if you get this on your clothing, it'll stain. A lot of you asked about my Gucci bracelet. My boyfriend actually bought that for me for Christmas, and then Gucci discontinued it, so that's why. I got a few comments about the bracelet, and that you couldn't find it, and Gucci discontinued it, so. My tongue is a little bit black, but now we're going to bed. I'm going to watch some Grey's Anatomy. Oh, also, today I used it's like one of those face washing cloths. And Allie got this for me for Christmas, and honestly, I have to say, whoever invented this, whatever sorcery is in this cloth, kudos to them, because it's magic. I just got back from doing groceries and running some errands, so I'm going to show you what I got for the week. I'm going to start doing groceries on Sunday, cook on Sunday, and have things in the fridge ready to eat, because honestly, if it's not ready to eat, I'm eat like bad stuff. These are my favorite yogurt, the banana yogurt, and then they also had these, which I just wanted to try. I got some garlic powder because I ran out, and where is it? I also got some cinnamon, bananas. I got a pasta sauce. Honestly, it was just like the first one I saw and I grabbed it out in a rush. I got mild Italian sausage. This is just, they taste exactly the same as regular Italian sausage, but they're way better for you. I got basmati rice just really quickly to have. This is going in the egg things. They're this, Starbucks puts cottage cheese in their little egg bites, so I said I was going to too. I got salsa and this. Here I got brown rice, spinach to put in the egg little quiches, peppers to put in the egg quiches and the quesadilla mix, egg whites for the quiches, mushrooms to put in the pasta sauce, avocados to have, lemons for lemon water. This is my favorite. I love this drink. It's like the best. Not necessarily the lemonade, but just like the 10 calorie per serving. Celery, because I'm going to make tuna salad. I love tuna salad. Some double cheddar cheese to melt on the top of the egg things. These are my favorite little snacks. This tray for the egg things, some of my favorite apples. I need a printer paper, relish for, I don't know, I was just out of relish. And then this is my favorite pasta for when I have the pasta. So this is going to be the quesadilla. I have chicken, peppers, onions. Oh, I have Grey's Anatomy playing. I have chicken, onions, peppers in here. And then this is going to be the egg stuff. I'm going to add the sausage and a little more oil. Okay, so this is the egg mixture. I added the spinach. Here I have the quesadilla mixture. I added salsa and the taco seasoning. So that's done. I'm just going to have to put it in the fridge when it cools down. I'm waiting for the spinach to wilt a little bit. Now I have onions and mushrooms cooking for the pasta sauce. I am just letting this saute. I added some white wine, just what I had in the fridge, and I'm letting that cook out. I'm gonna add the pasta sauce and then that'll be done. Oh, I don't know how this is gonna be. I took one of these egg white things, or almost a full one of these egg whites, and I added some cottage cheese, not as much as they said, and I blended it all up and it became like really creamy and smooth. It also calls for Greek yogurt, but I don't have any. I didn't even see that in the recipe, so we're just gonna skip that and add, mix in some cheddar cheese, bake them, and then that's it. We're gonna add some salt and pepper too. In hindsight, I should have put the stuff in and then poured the egg. I made a little bit of a mess, but they're still gonna be good. I hope I can get them out. Anyways, I'm gonna try to put these in the oven without making a complete disaster. Those are in there. Look at my nice clean oven. So clean. My pasta is boiling. I wasn't going to cook the pasta right away, but I was, and I'm going to have just some ready in the fridge. I'm sitting here looking at the mess I just made. Look. How did it happen? I was trying to be clean. So it made a little bit of a mess over here, but once I cut them around and they look like this, they're so good. I had one. Oh my god, they're so good. Morning, everyone. It's Monday, and Allie and I actually have an appointment with our accountant at 9:30 this morning. It's around 9 o'clock, and I'm so thankful that our accountant is really close to us because we don't have to, like, drive downtown or anything. So I'm going to start my day off by having a coffee. Outfit is very, very basic. Just my coat from Pretty Little Thing, my Pochette Matisse black TNA leggings. These are actually not the ones I like. This thing I have to throw out. A sweater, and right now I'm wearing slippers, but I'm gonna put my knee-high boots on. These are the boots I'm wearing. They're just knee-high. There's a candy on the floor. Knee-high or thigh-high boots. They're from Steve Madden. It is. I was like, look how cute her jacket is. I'll link it down below so you guys can pick it up. So we're at Costco now, getting our kombucha because it's on sale.
Sugar, there's agave, apples, crisp brown. I might get this to keep.
What flavor is it?
It comes with.
I don't like mixed berry.
Everyone for letting me know that GT's was on sale this week at Costco for $12.99.
How much is it normally?
$18. So normally for a box. But normally one bottle is like at least 5 to 6, so you save a ton of money.
So I'm gonna get like 3 boxes of them. Do you think we're a little obsessed with kombucha?